Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and remove two 8mm screws, two 5mm screws, and loosen the two captive screws. Gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Peel back the tape and unplug the battery from the motherboard. Remove four 5mm screws from the battery. Remove four 2mm screws from the speakers. Peel back the tape and unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Unplug the speakers from the daughterboard. Remove one 3mm screw from the Wi-Fi card. Gently lift up to unplug the antenna cables from the Wi-Fi card. And gently push or pull back to unplug the Wi-Fi card from the motherboard. Remove two 2mm screws and two 3mm screws from the heatsink. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clips, and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Remove two 3mm screws and three 4mm screws from the daughterboard. And gently lift up and pull back on the daughterboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the Palmrest cable from the motherboard. Remove 5 3mm screws and 4 4mm screws from the motherboard. And gently lift up and pull back on the motherboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Peel back the tape and remove 3 3mm screws from the touchpad. Lift the Palmrest partway up and slide the touchpad free to remove. Unwind the cables from their grooves. Remove 4 4mm screws from the hinges. And gently wiggle the Palmrest free from the LCD assembly. Gently insert the opener pick between the bezel and the back cover. Slide along the edges to pop the bezel free. There may be adhesive underneath, so take your time and try not to use too much force. Remove 4 2mm screws from the LCD panel. Lift the panel up and lay it down. Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD panel. Remove 2 2mm screws from the back cover bracket. Gently insert the spudger and pry the camera free from the adhesive underneath. Take care not to use too much force as the camera can easily bend or snap. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the camera from the cable. Remove 6 4mm screws from the hinges. Lift the hinges off their posts to remove. Unwind the LCD cable from its grooves and peel it free from the back cover.